There was a kid named David, the smallest of his brothers, had a dream he could do and be more than just a shepherd. His brothers went to war while he stayed watching sheep, visited them one day with a slingshot bread and cheese. They told him about the war and Goliath, this big giant. David told them, "I can take him," and they said, "Boy, you lying." With a stone in a sling, wound it up and let it go. And with one swift move, Goliath fell and was no more. Some problems are real big, but God's bigger, and when I think of him, that's when I figure, with his help, little guys can do big things too, big things too. 1,000 years later in the New Testament, a crowd of people followed Jesus every single place he went. They stuck around for a while, lunchtime rolled around, they all got kinda hungry since they came from out of town.
5,100 people,
the disciples started stressing. Jesus took a boy's bread and fish and said a little blessing. The food multiplied and they ate it all with joy, even had leftovers thanks to one sharing boy. Some problems are real big, but God's bigger, and when I think of him, that's when I figure, with his help, little guys can do big things too, big things too. Even today where we're at, God can use you and me. He's looking for willing people, not just ability. If God used Scruffy David in a cool kid's lunch, he can use you too, you don't have to have much. So if it's big to you and a little bit scary, remember you plus God is a majority. Greater is he in you than he in the world. God will do great things through little boys and girls. What kind of things?
Big things,
hard things.
I can do all things,
anywhere and anything,
through him who strengthens me.
Brave things,
strong things,
every single little thing,
impossible is no thing,
through him who strengthens me.
Some things are
real big, but God's bigger. And when I think of him, that's when I figure, with his help, little guys can do big things too. Big things too.
I might be real small, but God's bigger.
And when I think of him, that's when I figure, with his help, even I can do big things too. Big things too.
What kind of thing?
Big things,
hard things.
I can do all things,
anywhere and anything,
through him who strengthens me.
Brave things,
strong things,
every single
little thing,
impossible is nothing,
through him who strengthens me.
Pretty good about that. What about you?
That's great, but let's do it again.
Okay.
Do you have any thoughts or opinions where we should put the water buffalo?